Okay, hi.
Shut up. This is, yes I am. This is going to be the, like, the intro. Shut up!
Okay,
thank you. Let's skip through that because that's stupid. Hey, we're Lucas here back with another video. Today we are going to be playing UNDERTALE. This is going to be the hour long special. Woo! Hour long specials are amazing. Everyone loves them. So, and they're very popular.
Are you guys going to be hearing my screams of terror from me trying to play it? Ah! That's loud. You're going to hear my screams of terror from trying to.
Yeah, guys, play it. I stabbed this guy. Just kidding, I forgot his name. His name's like Heat Flames Man or something like that. Left floor. Is it left floor one? Is the first place of. Is left floor one the place that the lab starts at?
Okay, I'm gonna fight Miss Undyne. Yo.
So are you using your microphone?
Yes. I'm spamming through this fight. I'm using Shift Z X and Enter at the same time. Nobody cares.
Pet. The next rush is infinitely into the cosmos. Cosmos! Don't worry about it. I just noticed the boat thing is a dog.
Not even the sand fight doesn't take this long. Okay, here we go. Music. Here we go. This fight.
I like this song because it is very cheery.
Okay, I'm gonna have to start
my
okay.
favorite song in the entire OST. Who cares? I am carrying too much. I almost cut.
Hey, here you.
Ah! I'm gonna stuff all my starbase in here.
On the first
So I'm okay with asking you. I need you to deliver this letter to Dr. Alphys. Am I doing it myself? It's kind of personal, but we're kind of friends, so I'll tell you. Hotlink sucks! I don't want to have to go over there. So here you go. You got a nice letter.
The epic spot for this attack. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna have to eat some Slurpees. Yeah, okay. Hey, dude? Lucas? Dude? I'm sorry, dude, but I quit genocide.
Don't. Okay, got the unknown letter. I'm back.
I quit genocide.
Why? Oh, and if you ever read it, I'll kill you. Thank you so much. You're the best. Hey, I'm the best. I'm the best of the best. I don't care about the library.
Dude, I just reset.
You did?
Yeah.
Why? Riding the boat, I will go to Hotland.
I would never be able to beat it.
So you should be able to beat it. Wait. Tra-la-la. Uh-oh. Suddenly feeling tropical. Yes, I will read out every single one of their voices. Wait, hello, are you still there? Hello, are you still here? I don't think he's still here. In the letter, I don't want to open it. Can I just slide it back out? No, I can't keep this. I'll use this one. It's shut kind of strongly, isn't it? Wait a second. Hey, this is a joke. Oh my god! Did you write this letter? It wasn't signed, so I had no idea who could have. Oh my god. Oh no. That's adorable. And I had no idea you wrote that way. Surprising, too, after all the gross stuff I did. I don't really deserve to be forgiven. Much less, this, and subsequently, too. You know what? Okay, I'll do it. At least I can do to make it up for you. Okay. Yeah, it was, what? No. The what? Oh, yeah. Hello? 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 Hello?
Hi.
I'm going on a date with Alfie's.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay. Jeez, everything is so slow.
Okay, I'm back. I hope. Hello.
Everything's kind of very slow.
Don't exit. Okay, I hope I'm... Okay... Okay, I don't think he's gonna... He's got a great sense of... anyway, let's go do this. Okay. Hi. Hi.
Hi. We're gonna be playing. Hi everyone, Captain Jojo Loco here. We're gonna be playing UNDERTALE.
Hey, wait. Actually, we can start. We can't start the night yet.
I accidentally canceled it, dude. Sorry, but I didn't know I didn't have that. Okay, bye, bye, bye.
You gotta raise your items. I'm gonna give you items to raise your affection side of crush. That means please check.
I've already never realized that you need to switch. Okay, I will switch that one. I'll switch
anyway,
this one.
Anyway, don't worry, I'm prepared. I've been stockpiling gifts and anticipation for a day like this. First, I've got metal armor polish. Maybe you can't use that. But I also brought some waterproof cream for your scales. Well, how about this magical steam repel kit that I'll...
Dummy, why can't you spell a dummy?
Hey, let's forget about the items. Let's just start the day. No. Dating star! Yay! Yeah, let's, date! Okay, no.
I'm picking something out, stop. Dude.
What?
I just spared the dummy. What? I spared the dummy.
Huh?
I legitimately spared the dummy. I just spammed spare, and it just went away. And Toto gave me a weird look.
It did?
But you can't spare the dummy.
So how would the mad dummy do? Like, what would the mad dummy do?
I just legitimately started spamming spare, and then he just went away. And then Toto gave me a weird look.
Alfie's just, like, said if I like anime, if you count the Pokemon anime, then okay.
Wait, what did you just say?
They just said that, Alfie's asked if I like anime, and I'm like, okay, if you count Pokemon, then okay.
Oh, I missed Wyatt.
Hey, let's go somewhere, but where's a good place to go on a date?
I was in
the garage! I've got it! Let's go to the garbage dump!
Hey, you move out of the way, you. Okay.
Here
okay.
We are! This is where Undead and I come all the time. We find all sorts of great stuff here. Heh, she's really, oh no. That's her over there. I can't see her, so I can't, like, let her see me on a date with you. Why? Because, well, oh no, she comes. Hey, there you are! I, realized you want to deliver that thing.
Dude, I have to walk across the room. I'm so scared.
It might
be a bad idea,
so I'm gonna do it first.
Give
it to me. Oh, you don't have it?
Yeah.
Have you at
least seen her?
Yeah. I can not hear anything. It's around here. Thanks. I'll keep looking. Oh my god. Well, it's obvious. I kind of have to stutter for this person, so. It's kind of obvious, I guess, she'll hit me. Isn't that better this way? To live a lie where both people are happy, or a truth where neither of us are? They say be yourself, but I don't really like who myself is. I might rather be whoever, like whatever people like me. No, you're right. Every day I'm scared. I'm scared of what will happen to people when others become their own. They'll all get hurt because of me. How can I tell Undyne the truth? I don't even have the confidence. I'm gonna mess it up. How can I practice? Roleplay. That actually sounds kind of fun. Okay, which one will be us? It'll be Undyne. Me, Undyne. Okay. I'll say what I think she'll say, and then you, show me what I'm supposed to do. Nigga! Hey, I'm real scared today. Which I say often, but platonically, I never like you. What? Alf? Or what's gone into you? Oh, how dare you call me that? First off, I'm a baby knight! Captain! What? I would never! Alphys, what are you doing? I say pushing you away from me. You shouldn't kiss. Start the timer. Undyne. I'll do my best. Oh my god! She was kidding, right? The cartoons! The comics! But they're still real, right? Anime's real, right? I knew it! I get the sword! I love princesses! Here we- thanks for taking care of Alfie's. I didn't get to say what I wanted to say, but it just seems like they're getting better for her. Well, I gotta catch up with them. Later. Yay! Wait. Howdy! Then my good friend who trusts me. Pirates, you also a mutual friend. Alfie's and I finished our training early. Very early. So I sent her home. Very home. Now, I feel friendly and for no apparent reason, should also go there. Her back house. I have all the good that you're feeling about this. Goodbye. Wrong way. Oops. Way too loud. Hold on. Hurry up. I'm getting back. Ah! No! Come again sometime. Ta-da-da.
Elevator losing power.
EM tether stabilizer lost. Altitude dropping. What's this place? This entry number one. This is it. Time to do what the king is asking me to do. I will create the power to free us all. So I will unleash the power of the soul. Entry number two. So the barrier is locked by soul power. Unfortunately, this power cannot be recreated artificially. Soul power can be only derived from what was once living. So to create more, we'll have to use what we have now. The souls of monsters. Just how creepy this place was. Entry number three. But extracting a soul from a living monster would require incredible power. Besides being impractical, doing so would instantly destroy the soul's host. And, unlike other persistent souls of humans, the souls of monsters disappear immediately upon death. If only I could make a monster's soul last. Entry number five. I've done it. So using the blueprints, I've extracted it from the human souls. I believe this is what gives their souls the strength to persist after death. This will keep living. The resolve to change fate. Let's call this power determination. I also forgot the creepy music in here. Power room. There's a note on the ground, so you can't make it all out. Elevator, lost power. Enter the center door, so I can read. Just go over here without having the red key. fallen down. Their bodies came in today. They're still comatose, and soon they'll all turn into dust. But what happens if I inject determination into them? If the souls persist after perish, then freedom might be closer to them than we all thought. Exit number 9. Things aren't going well. So none of the bodies have turned into dust, and so I can't get the souls. So I told the families like that I would give the dust back to the funerals. People are starting to ask me what's happening. What should I do? Blake Jr. So these are called amalgamates, and to like to spare them, you need to do like certain things, like you need to cell phone them. You need to check on your cell phone them so you can hear voices through the receiver. Come join the fun. So with this one, you have to dodge these faces, and we don't game. They're called memory heads. You need to be specific. Oh well, it's a real get together. Come join the fun. And then as you progress, these attacks get harder. This is the first attack, so it's not that really effective. It's not that hard. It's not really that hard. And as it gets as you progress into this place, then it starts to get harder. There's no on the ground. So you can't make it all out. Drain dropped it. That's how you can read it. Click on the red key fits perfectly into the spot. So now you can progress. And yes, it's not a blind walkthrough. Some people might think this is a blind walkthrough. I've played this before, it's not a blind walkthrough. You can also buy some stuff here. Some chips. Yeah, I got some potato chips. Entry number 12. Wait, what happened to entry number 7? Darker. I'll just keep injecting everything with the determination. I want this to work. Entry number 13. So one of the bodies opened its eyes. This is getting kind of creepy. This right here is really creepy. Yeah, that's the creepy part about this. This is different. You need the key over here, the old keychain. Probably save right now. That's what gets most people. I think I should get over here. Entry number 7. There we go. So we need a vessel to yield the monster's souls when the time comes. After all, the monster cannot absorb the souls from other monsters. Just as a human cannot absorb a human soul. So then, what about something that's neither human nor monster? Entry number 10. Experiments on the vessel are a failure, so it doesn't seem to be any different from the control cases. Whatever, there are huge hassle to work with anyways. The siege just stick to you, and it won't let go. Comma. Hi, comma. I think you need a hum. You hum a solution. I don't want to hurt you. Look. Oh no. Dude, what the heck? I'll save you. Oh no, what's happening? You killed him. I for all you do is like check. Go away! Right off. guy seems like he did more to learn from this world. Look! Wash your hands. Nothing happened. Reaper Bird, do you know what you're doing? You're gonna kill me, Reaper Bird. Okay, you kneel and pray for safety. So Reaper Bird, yep. So Reaper Bird seems to remember something. Someone finally gets it. Courage. Ribbit. This is its last attack. See, like, it attacks it harder, like, as you progress. You can spare it. You won. You earn 0 gold and 0 XP. No, I need to go left though. I hate this place. Entry number 11. Now that Metaton made it big, he never talks to me anymore. Except when I'm finishing his body. But I'm afraid if I finish his body, he won't need me anymore. Then we'll never be friends ever again. Not to mention, every time I try to work on it, I just get really sweaty. That's weird. There's a switch on the wall. Press it. Yes. What are those things? Oh no, they're creating an amalgamate. Oh, it's a cute little face. Oh my god. Oh no, this is the most complex one. This is the creepiest one as well. So I'm just gonna like turn off the volume. Play with it. Play. Yeah. Amalgamate is not excited enough to play with. Annoying dog, what happened? I know you're annoying, but you call the dog. It becomes toward you flushing a strange liquid of an orifice. No, I died. Back to Asgard to return the vessel to his garden. And then I called all the families and told them everyone's alive. I'll send everyone back tomorrow. Creepy and I don't like it. I don't like it at all.
back to me, baby.
Hard to do with a... Okay, I'm gonna use a... smoke a bunch of dogs. Okay, like a pet. I can finally move around freely. Ah, God, no. I'm so scared that I'm gonna die. Okay, I'm gonna die. Bye. No! Now let's find another one. Welcome to my special hell. God, no. Okay, no. This, that's what they all say.
Okay.
Narnia. Oh yeah, so I didn't go all the way over here, darn it. Or I did, but this is a key one. I'm an idiot. Click. This place is the creepiest place. Baby turned off. Baby turned off. Yep. Then here it is. Alphys! Get over here! Your monsters are attacking me! Hey! Stop! I got you guys some food, okay? Sorry about that. They get kind of sassy when they don't get fed on time. I think they smelled the potato chips you had, and... anyways, power went out, and I've been trying to turn it back on. But it seems like you were the one step ahead of me. This was probably just a big inconvenience for you. But I appreciate that you came here to back me up. As I said, I was afraid I might not come back. But that's not because of these guys or anything. I was just worried I would be too afraid to tell the truth. That I might run away or do something cowardly. I suppose I owe you an explanation. As you probably know, Asgore asked me to study the nature of fools. During my research, I isolated a power called determination. I injected it into the dying monsters so the souls would last after death. But the experiment failed. You see, unlike humans, monsters, bodies don't have enough physical matter to take of those concentrations of determination. Their bodies start to melt and then lost what they physically had. Pretty soon, all of their test subjects melted together into those. Seeing them like this, I knew I couldn't tell their families about this. I couldn't tell anyone about this, no matter how much everyone was asking me. And I was too afraid to do any more work, knowing everything I'd done so far has been a horrific failure. But now I've changed my mind about this. I'm going to tell everyone what I've done. It's going to be hard. Be honest, believing in myself. I'm sure there will be times where I'll struggle. I'm sure there will be times when I screw up again. But knowing deep down that I have friends to fall back on, I know it'll be a lot easier to stand on my own. Thank you. Come on, guys. It's time for everyone to go home. Yes, it is. Especially Temmie. This starts happening. Entry number 8. I've chosen a candidate. I haven't told Asgore yet, because I want to surprise him with this. In the center of the garden, there's something special. The first golden flower that grew all before the others. The flower from the outside world. It appeared just before the queen left. I wonder, what happens when something with a soul gains something that will live? Entry number 18. The flower's gone. Alphys, are you kidding? Ring. It's a voice you have never heard before. Temmie, are you there? It's been a long time, hasn't it? But you've done well. Thanks to you, everything has fallen into place. Tammy, see you soon. See you soon indeed. And now, it's time. Time to go fight Asgore again. That was too much for me to handle. That was so creepy. Hi. Hello. This is a barrier. This is what keeps us all trapped underground. If by chance you have any unfinished business, please do what you must. Quite want to continue, you idiot. I see. This is it then. Ready? Wow. A strange light fills the room. Twilight is shining through the barrier. It seems your journey is finally over. It's kind of creepy because what Alfie's did to the bodies. Human, it was nice to meet you. Goodbye. Hadouken! So what a miserable creature to come torturing such a poor innocent youth. So do not be afraid, my child. It is I, Toriel, your friend and guardian. At first, I thought I would let you make your journey alone. But I could not stop worrying about you. Your adventure must have been so treacherous. And ultimately, it would burden you under the horrible choice. To leave this place, you would have to take the life of another person. You would have to defeat Asgore. However, I realized, I cannot allow that. So it is not right to sacrifice someone simply to let someone leave here. Is that not what I have tried to prevent this whole time? So, for now, let us suspend this battle. As terrible as Asgore is, he deserves some mercy, too. Tori, you came back. So do not Tori me, Asgore, dreamer. I'm just pathetic, well. And so if you really wanted to free our client, you could have left the barrier after you got one soul, taking 6 souls from the humans, and then come back and freed everyone peacefully. But instead, you made everyone live in despair, because you would rather wait here, meekly hoping another human never comes. Tori, you're right. I am miserable. I am a reasonable creature. But do you think we can at least be friends again? No, Asgore. Asgore, human! Nobody fight each other! So everyone's gonna make friends or else I'll... Hello, I am Toriel. So are you the human's friend? It is nice to meet you. Yeah, nice to meet you. Hey, Asgore, is that your ex? Jeez, that's rough, buddy. Hey! Nobody hurt each other. Oh, are you another friend? I am Toriel. Hello. Hi! There's two of them! Hey! Nobody fight each other! If anyone fights anyone, then I'll be forced! Last Sun died for help. Hello! Oh, hello, Your Majesty. Psst. Hey, human! Did Asgore save and clone himself? Hey guys, what's up? That voice! Hello, I think we may know each other. Oh hey, I recognize your voice too. I am Toriel. So nice to meet you. I'm the name Sand. And, same. Oh, wait. Then, you're supposed to be your brother, Papyrus. Greetings, Papyrus. So it is so nice to finally meet you. So your brother has told me so much about you. Wowie! I can't believe Asgore's clone knows who I am! This is the best day of my life! Hey, Papyrus. So what did the skeleton tile his roof with? Snowproof roof tiles? No, silly. A skeleton tiles his roof with shingles! I changed my mind! This is the worst day of my life! Come on, Asgore. It's gonna be okay. So there are plenty of fish in the sea. Yeah! Asgore, Undyne's totally about the fish thing. Sometimes you just gotta, stop going after furry boss monsters and, just get to really know a really cute fish. It's a metaphor. Well, I think it's a good analogy. Oh my god, will you two just smooch already? The audience is dying for some romantic action. Hey, shut up! Man, the nerve of that guy. Right, Alfies? Alfies? No, he's right. Let's do it! Huh? Well, I guess, if you want to, then... I'm going to be back. Oh my god, they're going to kiss. Oh, never mind, they aren't. Wait! I'm sorry for the human. I got a little carried away there. My child, it seems that you must stay here for a while. But looking at all the great friends you have made, I think you'll be happy here. Hey, that reminds me. The Papyrus. You called everyone here, right? Well, besides, her. Anyways, if I got here before you, how would you know how to call everyone? Let's just say, a tiny flower helped me. A tiny flower? You idiot! While you guys are having your little powwow, I took the human souls! And now, not only are those under my power, but all of your friends' souls are going to be mine too! And you know what the best part is? It's all your fault. It's all because you made them love you. All the time you spent listening to them, encouraging them, caring about them. So without that, they wouldn't have come here. And now, with their souls and the humans together, I will achieve my real form. Huh? Why am I still doing this? Don't you get it? It's all just a game. If you leave the underground satisfied, you'll win the game. If you win, you won't be able to play with me anymore. And what would I do then? This game between us will never end. I'll hold victory just in front of you, just within your reach, and then tear it into you just before you grasp it. Over and over and over. Listen, if you do defeat me, I'll give you your happy ending. I'll bring back your friends. I'll destroy the barrier, everyone will finally be satisfied, but that won't happen! You! I'll keep you here no matter what. Even if it means killing you 1,000,000 times! I don't even can't move, so... What? So do not be afraid, my child. No matter what happens, we will always be there to protect you. That's right, human! You can win! Just do what I would do! Believe in you! Hey, human, if you go past me, you can do anything. So don't worry, we're here with you all the way. Huh? So you haven't beaten this guy yet? Come on. This weirdo's got nothing on you. Technically, it's impossible for you to beat him, but somehow, I know that you can do it. Human, for the future of humans and monsters, you have to stay determined. Where are you two going to get this? You got to win, you can do it, Ribbit. No! Unbelievable! This can't be happening! You! I can't believe you're all so stupid! All of your souls are mine! Bye every time! Bye every time! Asriel? Finally. I was so tired of being a flower. Howdy, Tammy, are you there? It's me, your best friend. Asriel Dreamer. It's the end. It's my favorite boss battle of all time, except for Sans. So you need a hope and dream, and then you'll get... and you won't die. There's two options. There's dream and hope. It gives you dreams or... it gives you the item. Last dream. The true final battle, which is the beginning. This is like the most trippiest stuff ever. Hold, Demon Beast. I hope you can't die in this battle. You know, so I don't care about destroying this world anymore. After I defeat you and gain total control over the title, I just want to reset everything. All your progress, everyone's memories, I'll bring them all back to zero. Everything's shaking! Everything is shaking! Your determination. I'm the gym came through. Your HP would max out. Then we can do everything all over again. But it refused. Thank you. want a happy ending. Once and for all. Oh, crud. Even after that attack, it's still standing in my way. Wow. You really are going to crush me.
No, I'm not!
But don't get too drunk. Up until now, I've been only using a fraction of my willpower. Let's see what good your determination is against this. Here's Admiral Dreamer's Angel of Death. Send me your body. Behold my true power. I'm pretty sure everybody does that part. After the walk away. That's 10 of your body. I can feel it. Every time you die, so I'm sure you're gonna slow it slips away. Every time you die, your friends will get a little bit more. Your life will end here, honestly, in a world where you're... in a world where no one remembers you. Can't move your body. Still you're hanging on. That's fine. Because in a few moments you will forget everything. That attitude will serve you well in your next life. The world war is ending. Can't move your body. Still? Come on. So show me what you're doing. Tell me what your determination is now. Yeah, nothing happened. I'm struggled. Nothing happened. So I tried to reach your save file. Nothing happened. Let me try to reach your save file again. Nothing happened. Since saving the game is really impossible. But maybe what with little power you have, you can save something else. So you reached out to Admiral Soul and called out your friends. But they're there somewhere. I bet it's you. On the death of Admiral Soul, some things resonated. And you lost the way. You absolutely lost all consideration. Aquarius, I'm attacking your human! Just give up, I did. I don't really want to know why, but you really must have to talk. Then everyone will. Or you can try. I'm gonna go to the next one. awesome. Suddenly, memories are flooding back. Seeing how nicely I'm doing your brother. Being that I'm the other who lost all my master.
No, wait! You're my cousin! Are your name again?
Stronger than stronger. It seems that there is still one last person that needs to be saved. But who? Suddenly, you realize. So you reach out and call their name. Huh? What are you doing?
Thank you.
like Toriel. I'm doing this because you're special, Temmie. Because you're the only one that understands me. Because you're the only one who is, who's any fun to play with anymore. No, that's not just it. I'm doing this because I care about you, Temmie. I care about you more than anybody else. Azriel cares about Temmie. Okay, or Chara, or whoever's supposed to name a character. So I'm not ready for this to end. So I'm not ready for you to leave. I'm not ready to say goodbye to someone like you again. Hit me, Azriel! So please, stop doing this, and just let me win! Stop it! Stop now! Temmie. I'm so alone, Temmie. I'm so afraid, Temmie. Temmie, I... You what, Asriel? I'm so sorry. Am I always supposed to like, cry, baby? Wasn't I Temmie? I know. So you're not actually Temmie, are you? Temmie's been gone for a long time. What is your name? Frisk? That's a nice name. Frisk. I haven't felt like this for a long time. Am I the flower? I was soulless. So I lack the power to love other people. However, I'm with everyone's souls inside me. I not only have my compassion back, but I can feel other monsters as well. And they care about each other so much. And they care about you too, Frisk. So I wish I could tell you how everyone feels about you. Pyrus, Sans, Undyne, Alphys, Toriel. Monsters are weird. Even though they barely know you, it kind of feels like they really love you. Frisk, I understand if you can't forgive me. I understand if you hate me. I'm acting so strange and horrible. So I hurt you. I hurt so many people. Friends, family, bystanders. There's no excuse for what I've done. Forgive, forgive. What? Frisk, come on. You're gonna make me cry again. Besides, even if you do forgive me, I can't heal these souls inside of me. Because the least that I can do is return them. But first, there's something that I have to do. Right now, I can feel everyone's hearts beating as one. They're all burning with the same desire. With everyone's power, also with everyone's determination, it's time for monsters to finally go free. The barrier was destroyed. Frisk. I'm gonna have to go now. Without the power of everyone's souls, I can't keep maintaining this form. So in a little while, I'll turn back into a flower. And I'll stop being myself. I'll stop being able to love again. No! No, Frisk. It's best if you just forget about me, okay? Just go be with the people who love you. Frisk. You're going to do a great job, okay? So no matter what you do, everyone will be there for you, okay? Yay! Well, my time's running out. Goodbye. So you said you're gonna turn back into a flower, but just walking away. By the way, Frisk, take care of Mom and Dad for me, okay? Okay, I will! I'll just shove butterscotch cinnamon pie, because apparently Toriel's addicted to that. Frisk, this is all just a dream, a bad dream. Please, wake up. Forever. Yeah, any longer and I would have freaked out. Tell us next time when we decide to get up, okay? Yeah, you made the fire as quite like a baby.
What? I didn't cry.
I don't cry. I just caught something in my eye.
What did you catch?
Tears! Now. The important part is that Frisk is alright. Here, Frisk. Why not drink some tea?
Better.
How about we give them space first? It must be very exhausting, though from what I am not certain. Frisk, do you not remember exactly what happened? There was a flower and then everyone just went white. But now the barrier is gone. When you are ready, we will all return to the surface. It seems that the door to the east But before then, perhaps you might want to take a walk. You can say goodbye to all your wonderful friends. Do as you wish. We will all wait for you here. I think it's finally time to go. If you leave here, your adventure will really be over. Your friends will follow you out of the underground.
I really feel alive.
Hey, Sam! What is that giant ball?
Call it the sun, my friend.
That's the sun? Wowie! I can't believe I finally be in the sun!
I could stand here and watch this for hours.
Yes, it is beautiful, is it not? But we should really think about what comes next. Oh, right. Everyone, this is just the beginning of a bright new future. A new era of peace between humans and monsters. Frisk, I have something to ask of you. Will you act as our ambassador to the humans?
Yeah, Frisk will be the best ambassador. And I, the great Papyrus, will be the best mascot. I'll go make a good first impression.
Well, someone's gotta get him. Someone's gotta keep him from getting in trouble. See you guys.
Bye, Sand. I'm walking the wrong way. Okay.
Man, do I have to do everything? Papyrus, wait! Hey, Undyne, wait up!
Should I do something?
Well, gotta go. It seems like like everyone's quite eager to set off. Frisk, you came from this world, right? So you must have a place to return to, do you not? And what will you do now?
I want to stay with you.
What? Frisk, you're really a funny child. If you had said that earlier, none of this would have happened. This is a good thing you took so long to change your mind. Well, I suppose, if you really do not have any other place to go, I will do my best to take care of you. For as long as you need, all right? Now, come along. Everyone is waiting for us. Bye!